that.
Really? Pretty good fire they got going on down there.
Yeah.
He didn't crash or anything like that, did he?
I don't think so.
Okay, he kept control of it and just caught on fire.
He's at a place on the at a place where he's still on the track.
He was going 45 at the mile.
That last bang though didn't sound good. That was probably oil and fuel right there.
Well, it's definitely on fire,
Yeah. They had it up once.
What was it?
That was a fire.
Oh, that was that, yeah. We talked to him when we were checking in, made a 1200 in the tire with it still smoking on the tire. That flat black thing that had
Well, I don't know, I couldn't see the drive.
I saw you. The previous one being there.
That guy down here.
Yeah, that was it.
That sucks, man.
Don't see the inside of that Corvette? Boy, it's just all stripped down, no dash, it's all fabricated dash, full roll cage.
Whatever it takes.
Get up to the point.
Remember the white C6 Corvette parachute, flat black one?
No.